ladies and gentlemen. This is James Mitchell, the Tennessee Casher, and I'm coming to you today with another unboxing. This is my monthly Cash Crate unboxing, and so this is actually my second Cash Crate from cash-advance.com, and so this would be the March crate. Let's dig into it and see what we got. Now, the Cash Crate is a monthly subscription box similar to Loot Crate or something like that, but this monthly subscription box is for geocachers, so it'll be all things geocaching or related that'll help you to be a better geocacher or do geocaching for yourself. As usual, we have the invoice that shows you what's in the box that's on top, which is really nice to make sure you got all your stuff. The first thing that I found in my box is actually something that I just released a mail call for, and it is the 15 years of geocaching geocoin from last year, because this is the 16th year technically, but 2015 was the 15th year, and I just released a geocoin unboxing video or mail call video with the Cyto coins, and I have bought this one as well since it was on sale. And I, with the loot or with the Cash Crate, I get two trackables because I have the add-on trackable for $7 a month, and so I'm not sure which trackable this is right now, but I did get a second coin, so that might be going to somebody for a prize or something of that matter. The second thing in the box is actually something I was looking at the other day when I was in the survival aisle of Walmart, and it is a Tick Wrangler. And it's got a keychain here, and you basically put it on your keychain. It's got the little, whatever you call them, but it's got a Tick Wrangler, and you basically take the tick and you slide this over top of it and pull it, and it helps pull the tick off. And so I think that's pretty cool. I actually was, you know, in the aisle looking at things for my geocaching kit, survival, you know, outdoor kind of stuff in my bug out bag, and I was thinking about buying one of those, and I actually had it on my list to look for and see if I could get one. So that's really neat. I'm really glad and happy about that. The third thing in the box is the 15 years of geocaching patch. And so it's not trackable or anything like that, but it is a patch. And so I think that's really cool. This is my second patch, my first patch of like a real patch from geocaching that I've gotten. So I really like that. I think it's really, really neat. I think it's cool. The fourth thing in the box, in my opinion, is awesome. Okay? This makes the box, in my opinion. In my opinion, this makes the box. I have began to actually kind of journal some of my geocaches that I find. I have a journal, and in the back part of it, I'm kind of going backwards because I wanted to use the same journal for it all. I'm not sure this one will do that. That's not what I'm getting at. But in the front, what I would do is if I'm working on puzzles or things like that, I would use it to journal. I'd put the coordinates down, the cache name, the date that I looked, the date that I found, all that stuff. And this is a geocaching seek and find journal. Okay, and so you open it up. Of course, it's got the little information or whatever. But see here, you can put all the information for the geocache, the find, who posted it, the difficulty of the cache. I mean, you got who you searched with, the coordinates, the information about it. You've got the owner, the hint, the travel bug, if there's any supposed to be or you found any or whatever. And on the back page, you can write down the date you searched, whether you found it or not. You can do the date, you know, you got three of those, and then you've got notes that go along with it for you to remember. That way, if you don't find it, you can go back to your notes and look, what did I look at? What did I not look at? What were my ideas that day? What was going on? And you can try again if you didn't find it or whatever. And so that is cool. I really like that. That is what I'm talking about, Cash Crate. That's good. The fifth thing inside of the Cash Crate is basically, for all intents and purposes, a really big bison tube. I think this is cool. It's a waterproof aluminum capsule base case 1.0, and it's got like the keychain holder on it. Let's open this thing up and actually look at it. But this is like a really big bison tube. I mean, that thing's big. Yeah, that thing's big. And so, works just like a regular bison tube. Got the seal, everything. That's pretty legit. I like that. So the sixth thing that I pull out of the cash crate is actually two items. They give you two of them. I see these overseas a lot when I'm watching geocaching videos or pictures or whatever. They're not so much used over here in America, in my part of America, I should say, and I haven't seen them as much, but I've seen them overseas a lot. But basically, it is, looks like 2-liter bottles, but they didn't blow them out, all right? So they're, you know, preformed 2-liter bottle tubes that haven't been blown out to shape, and they're used for geocaches. All right, so they've sent, you know, each one of these, they've sent it, and it's got a log inside of it. You open it up, and they give you a little log or whatever. Please sign this log and hide it, which, of course, I'd probably add my own little log. And a pencil to go with it. That way, you know, you have a hide. And so I'm sure you can put tiny little things inside of here. But that would be neat, in my opinion, for some of my geocaches that I've come up with that I'm getting ready to hide. For instance, right now I have three of these and I'm looking for a good place to put them, but I have some logs. And so they're real logs. They'd have to be replaced, you know, every year probably due to weather and all that stuff. But, you know, you get to the top and you unscrew it. And of course, I've got these with some stuff in them already and all that, you know. And I had placed, because of we didn't make them very deep, I placed some of these in there with the log, you know, or a bison tube would work or whatever, you know. But one of these, you know, if you drilled it long enough, that would, you know, fit in there pretty good. And you could just have it in, you know, like that right there. And that would be a really neat little hide to add to that. So just to recap, this was the March 2016 cash crate from cash-advance.com. And inside of it, we received some really neat items. I really like this crate. You received two preform 2-liter bottle geocaching tubes is what we're gonna call them, with logs and pencils added. Really big bison tube is what I'm gonna call it. The Tick Wrangler, the Seek and Find geocaching journal to take logs of all your geocaches that you look for, looking for, or whatever, you know. The geocaching 15 years of geocaching patch, and if you got the add-on trackable, you got the 15 years of geocaching collectible geocoin. And so I may make this one into a gift giveaway, since I already have one of these for my collection. Don't really always need two, so I may find a way to make this a giveaway, or possibly something else of that count or that manner. Thank you again for watching my cash crate. Over in the video on the side, you'll find one of my geocaching adventures. And then down on the bottom right there, I'll actually have the video of the Cytocoins mail call, where you'll actually see the 15 years of geocaching coin added to that video. And before you leave, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. Hit the thumbs up. Comment down below if you like this video or you want to see something different or your opinions. And I try to comment back with everybody. Thank you for watching the video. See you again soon.